sounded great. That was great music. Well, you know, to reemphasize this idea of creating an environment where people connect, you know, that's my business. I don't have a lot of economic impact on the world, but I sure do have a lot of cultural impact. You see, what we're doing right here, this is the idea of the American experience manifested in its greatest form for me. All of the instruments from around the world, the Native American buffalo drum, the African djembe, the kong lao from Asia, the shaker, the maraca, all coming together to create something beautiful, a musical consciousness, you know? The events I do here at the zoo, I can have grandma to granddaughter and everybody in between creating something special and something beautiful. And for me, that resonates really well with me. Being of Native American descent, we use the drum a lot to create culture, right? In fact, oftentimes the drum is called the grandmother drum because it's not seen always as something that is masculine, powerful, or meant for war, but sometimes it's something that's nurturing. And that's what we're going to create right now. We're going to create a heartbeat rhythm. Now, the heart is the part of the body that connects all the members. And as we play this, don't worry about playing perfectly. Just simply see where you are as a member of this community of life-changing event planners. Don't underestimate what you're doing. You guys are very important. Here we go. Heartbeat rhythm. Of stopping you. I didn't have to say one, two, three, stop. Because we were all connected. There was a language that was created that was beyond our words. A language of vibration. Now this is a very powerful tool. A tool that has been used in our human experience for thousands of years. And I like to call it vibrational programming. See, the drum has been used in our Native American culture for healing. It's been used to stir the warrior. It's also been used to change the weather. But right now we're going to do something really special. We're going to use the drum to create community, create collaboration, because there's something the state needs more than anything, is collaboration. So this is what I want you to do. Reach your hands up like this. I want you to see the word collaboration in your hands. See the word community, collaboration, all those great words. Take it like this, put it down, and put it in your heart. And now you guys are going to do something really powerful. We're going to send that collaboration all throughout our state. Here we go with our collaboration rhythm. Woo! Hey! Woo! Yeah! all the participants of your festival. This is what we do it all the time. Also do a bowling program for kids, work with elders, Alzheimer's patients, cancer patients. Very privileged to be here. Thank you, Vern, for the opportunity. Please come get a flyer. There's also flyers on your table. So thank you guys very much.
Up to the front, that would be great.